Hello everyone, I am Dr. Chinnababu Sankavalli, Robotic Surgical Oncologist in Hyderabad. Today I'll be talking about oral cancers and tumors in mouth, lips and tongue. So if you look at oral cancers, the oral cavity, any cancer which is arising in your lips, your cheeks, your tongue, the floor of the mouth or any bones in this area, it's the one category of oral cancer. So it is the leading cause of cancer, especially in the Indian continent, and main reason for this cancer is tobacco chewing. So the common causes of oral cancer, if you look at the number one, tobacco chewing and tobacco consumption and tobacco either chewing or smoking, human papillomavirus infection, the alcohol consumption, then sharp teeth, radiation exposure can also lead to this cancers in the oral cavity. So chronic irritation or insult by these factors can lead to the cell proliferation, and it can lead to cancer. So they can arise from precancerous lesions and then become cancer. But one thing is there, the commonest symptoms of cancer in these people must be understood. What are the symptoms, commonest symptoms? Number one, any non-healing ulcer. A ulcer not healed must be kept in mind. Long loosening of teeth and the excessive salivation, severe pain in the ear or swelling in the cheek or in the neck or restricted opening of the mouth could be the symptoms of oral cancer. So the treatment of oral cancers is also associated with significant morbidity, and more than the mortality, morbidity is more. And the treatment modalities for oral cancers could be surgery, radiotherapy and chemotherapy. So based upon the stage of the disease, it could be chemo and immunotherapy as well in some cases. But what is more important is, in early stages, even for oral cancers, we look at surgical intervention, and for later stages we need a combination of therapy, maybe surgery or radiotherapy. So the prevention for oral cancer includes stopping tobacco chewing or tobacco consumption in any form, and tobacco either chewing or smoking is strongly discouraged. Thank you so much for watching this video.